This must have belonged to a traveling merchant. They tried to hire more guards in Margrave, but nobody would sign on. As they traveled on, members of their caravan disappeared, one by one. I don't think they made it to their destination.